recorded a video earlier this morning, but I deleted it. I was just like really upset, I guess. I don't know. I'm not sure what the right word would be. I was just sad. Not sad, I just won't happy, you know? And I don't know. I had some Wendy's. And now I'm fucking great. So many fucking Wendy's, man. So today it's supposed to snow 2 inches or something like that. I mean, it's like fucking 50 degrees outside, maybe 40. That ain't gonna fucking snow. Fuck that shit. Fuck that noise. Nah. It's cloudy, don't get me wrong. Probably rain. Rain. It ain't gonna snow, though. If it snows, it's gonna be gone by tomorrow. Like, nah. Nah, but if it does, though, it just makes me get behind my fucking community service hours. Because I was hoping tomorrow would be my last day, but if it snows, and it snows too much for for one to, like, you know, come, you know, get on the road or whatever, I'm not going to be able to do shit, you know? Eat healthy, kids. Stay in drugs. Don't do school. And I don't know, man. I don't give a fuck if it snows or not. I mean, I got until February 13th. Got this shit done. And even then, I probably won't have my lawyer paid. I currently don't have a job. But I should have all the drugs out of my system right now. So, I should, I'm gonna start applying. And, hopefully, it'll go good. And my brother is getting his girlfriend and getting me a drug test. But, man, I'm not sure. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm clean. It's been a whole month. Over a month now, you know? So, I'm sure I'm good. But, you know, better safe than be sorry. I mean, better safe than sorry. Yeah, that makes sense. I mean, I need to hurry up and get a job so I can pay my fucking lawyer, and I owe other people money. And now I gotta pay those fuckers. I'm my friends. But I call them fuckers, and then what are they gonna do? Call me a fucker back? I am. I fuck. What's up, Mexican lady? Mexican ladies. Some of them are cool. I know it is cool though. Apples. This shit is so fucking juicy, man. Like a good old juicy booty. That's why a lady just like stared me down. Anywhere. It's my jam. This is gonna be a video of me eating the apple and trying to entertain myself. Cause I'm in a somewhat good mood. I'm doing Wendy's. Wendy's does miracles. You eat yourself a burger, some fries with a drink, some drink. Like, you good, man. You good, bruh. That's all you gotta do. Eat a boiga. A boiga and a soda. Not good at accents, but every now and again I like to try. Make myself laugh at how horrible they are. Turn off my lights. I was wondering what that was. This is my lights. Oh, that's not the part. Never mind. This is a good ass song, though. damn, I don't want to just sit here and make y'all watch me eat an apple. Some of y'all are probably gone already. This is not very interesting. But yeah, back to the snow. It's not gonna be here. I mean, damn. If it snows twice in Eastern North Carolina in 1 year. Now, last time it snowed, don't get me wrong. It snowed like a motherfucker. And it was here for like a good, almost a whole week, like 5 days, I believe. I was like, God damn. My little boss man, I'm doing community service at the Salvation Army. And he told me, he's like, you know, usually lunch is about 30 minutes, but your time is your time, man. You take however long you want. I'm just like, hell yeah. And I've been out here for like 40 minutes. Oh, he donated a bed. Some of these motherfuckers are just straight stupid, y'all. All right, they come over here and donate your shit. They just don't want to go all the way to the trash for it. Like, motherfuckers, like, I know I don't work here or nothing like that, but I mean, that shit pissed me off. Like, this one motherfucker brought a bag of nothing but fucking moldy ass clothes. I'm like, well, how the fuck are we gonna use that shit, bro? Like, mold, you can't just wash that shit off. And P.S., they don't wash shit here. Like, they just, you know, sort it out and put it on some racks. Now, I'm not trying to talk shit about Salvation Army. They that's a good song, Todd Grader. But I mean, it's just like, you know, they do good shit here. Don't get me wrong, you know. Like, I actually volunteer here instead of, you know, just having to be out here because, you know, drugs. Yeah, they don't wash anything, you know? Like, anything at all. They don't have any washing machines or anything like that back here. And I'm not saying that's all Salvation Armies. But that's this one right here in Canton, North Carolina. Well, I've been out here probably about 8 minutes, and that's how long this video is. I started exactly at 1:20, so I gotta get out of here. Because I don't want to take too long. I told him I got out at 1 o'clock. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and do whatever the fuck you want.